Percent just means per hundred. Cent is an old Latin word meaning hundredth. There are 100 cents in a dollar, 100 centimeters in a meter, and so on. In fact, if you look closely at the percent symbol, you can see per hundred written in it. The slash for per, meaning division, and two zeros for 100. So a percentage is just a fraction out of 100. That's all it is. So if you have 3%, for example, that means 3 out of 100, which we could also write as a decimal. A 3 in the hundredths place, or 0.03. 17% means 17 out of 100. That's 0.17. 20% means 20 out of 100, or 0.2. I don't need to write another 0 on the end. Be careful, this is 20%, not 2%. And did you notice that common fraction wasn't in simplest terms? 20 actually divides into 100 5 times. So 20%, 20 out of 100, is the same as 1 out of 5, or a fifth. 8.3%. Carefully now, it's not 0.83. It's 8.3 over 100, but we usually use whole numbers for fractions. So just multiply top and bottom by 10, 83 over 1,000. So as a decimal, that's 0.083. Be careful, 8% would be 0.08, so 8.3 must be 0.083. Let's try going back the other way, converting numbers to percent. 0.4. Well, that's 4/10, but I need hundredths, 40 out of 100, which is 40%. A quarter. Well, I need hundredths. How many times does 4 go into 100? 25 times. So it's 25%. 0.015. Careful, which previous example does this look like? By place value, it's 15/1000, but I need hundredths. So divide by 10, 1.5%. Last one, 2.7. Careful, that's not 2.7%. It's 2 wholes plus 7/10. That would be 27/10, or 270 over 100. Can I have 270%? Of course I can. If I double what I've got, and then add another 7/10, that's 2 7/10, or 2.7, then I've got 270% of what I started with. Don't be afraid of percentages bigger than 100%. It's just the same as an improper fraction. A percent is just a fraction out of 100. That's what percent means, per hundred.